समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणमितदाति पूर्वं यो वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंहदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। श्री सिद्धघन गणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलं पारं सर्व वेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम तदेव इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। So we were looking at the fourth chapter where the Pratibimba and Abhasa, Chidabhasa, who is called as Jiva. We are looking at the definition of Jiva. So earlier Paksha we saw all three put together, meaning the Antakkarana, the Chidabhasa and the Kutastha Chaitanya, which is the Adhishthana. For everything really, all three put together is called as Jiva. And in the Tippana, we looked at all the other options being refuted. So in the end, Panchadashi was quoted, Chaitanyam Yadadhisthanam Linga Dehascha Yah Punaha Chichhaya Linga Dehastha Tatsango Jiva Uchyate. So Jiva is a combination of Chaitanya, which is the Adhisthana, Linga Deha meaning Sukshma Sharira or Antakkarana, primarily Buddhi, and then Chichhaya, which is Chidabhasa. Now, Athava, other option is taken. Athava, Brahma Chaitanyasya Buddho Pratibimba iti Pakshopi Sambhavyata Eva. Otherwise, instead of taking the contrasted to the earlier Paksha, now in the Buddhi, Brahma Chaitanyasya Buddho Pratibimba iti Pakshopi Sambhavyata Eva. So in Athava, there is a Tippana there. So Purvam Pratibimbaha Kutastasya Eva iti Saditam. So it was established as, whose is the Pratibimba? One option is, Pratibimba is the, in the Buddhi. So there the example was given as, whatever is the closest. So the Upadhi example was given as, you keep a crystal on a colored cloth or something, or a flower, near a flower. The flower reflects, or the property of the flower is seemingly there in the crystal as well, although there is no association. And thereby it was extended to the example saying that whatever is placed upon something. So Antakkarana is placed on, or Buddhi is superimposed, placed upon Kutastha Chaitanya. Therefore, Kutastha Chaitanya reflects in the Buddhi, that is the combination to form Jivatvam, meaning for the Chaitanya, Jivatvam is there. Now what is being said is, instead of Kutastha Chaitanya, which is the closest in naming, it is just a name. I mean, Brahma Chaitanya is Kutastha Chaitanya, but Kutastha Chaitanya is all pervasive. The Brahma Chaitanya is all pervasive, sorry. Kutastha Chaitanya is individualized. So, individualized is closer to the individual definition of the Jiva, taking Nana Jiva in perspective. Thereby, Kutastha Chaitanya is what is discussed. Now, Purvam Pratibimba Kutasthasya Eva Iti Saditam, that was established. Now, Adunasa Brahma Chaitanyasya Vi Iti Uchyate. So, in contrast to, in the Antakkarana or Buddhi, Pratibimba being of Kutastha, instead of now, we analyze the Brahma Chaitanya, which is actually the fact. There is no Kutastha Chaitanya, separate from Brahma Chaitanya, it is the same Chaitanya which gets a name as Kutastha. Tathahi, how so? It is explained, Tathahi, Ghatantastha Jale, Bahya Mahakasha Pratibimbayo Bhavati, Natu Ghatantastha, Ghatantastha Akashasya Pratibimba. So we go back to the example, initial example of Ghatakasha. Ghata is filled with Jala. Now when it is filled with Jala, that Jala reflects which Akasha? When it reflects Akasha, does it reflect Ghatakasha or Mahakasha? It reflects Mahakasha. So Ghatantastha Jale, Bahya Mahakasha Pratibimbayo Bhavati Natu Ghatantastasya Akashasya Pratibimba. So taking that example, you can say here also, it is never the Kutastha Chaitanya really reflecting, which is making the Jivatvam in combination. But what is the Chaitanya, which Chaitanya is responsible? It is the Brahma Chaitanya. Ghatasthale, Ghatastha Jale. So thrice there is Brahma. So Ghatastha Jale. Yavan vistara upalabhyate, tavan vistaro ghatantastha akashasya nasti. Because we have seen other examples also. The kind of avakasha pradatrutvam that is there in akasha, which is reflected in the ghatastha jala, that kind of akasha has to be vast. You see nakshatra ityadi. You see widely spread or huge bodied reflected in the jala. We saw the example of the Gaja Parimana. So, it cannot be the Ghatakasha which is reflecting, because Ghatakasha is not as vast. It is limited by the boundary of the Ghata, so to say. And if that reflects, then the reflection will also be in keeping with the size of the Ghatakasha. Then it cannot hold whatever can be contained only in Mahakasha, that cannot be held. What cannot be held in Ghatakasha cannot be held in Ghatajala Pratibimba Akasha. Therefore, it has to be Mahakasha. Ghatastha Jale Yavan Vistara Upalabhyate, Tavan Vistaro Ghatantastha Akashasya Nasti. Ghatastha Jale Upalabhyamana Vistaraha Akashasya Pratibimba. Akashasya is Mahakashasya. You don't even need to qualify, because we don't have Ghatakasha, Mahakasha per se, only Akasha. Tasmad Bahya Mahakasha Seva Ghatasthale Ghatastha Jale Pratibimbo Vachyaha. Therefore, we should, in the example, the way we explain, we should necessarily take the Pratibimba as Mahakashasya Natu Ghatakashasya. Evam Buddho Vyapaka Brahma Chaitanya Seva Pratibimbo Bhavitum Arhati. Similarly, the Brahma Chaitanya, although we cannot qualify the size of Chaitanya really, but we have the pratiti of what? Anaka Paryante Bhyaha. Chaitanya is pervading only till the tip of my nails. This is the thinking. But then, entire Swapna Prapancha is also superimposed in me. So, at least taking that example, we have to have the possibility of such kind of a prapancha which can be imagined. And generally, the Shastras argue that individual cannot think about something which he has not seen, cannot even have a possibility of being the creator in the Srishti Drishtivada. So, there it has to be a all-pervasive Chaitanya. So that has to reflect to become the Adhishthana. Tasmad Bahya Mahakasha Seva Ghatastha Jale Pratibimbo Vachyaha. In the example, evam similarly Buddha Vyapaka Brahma Chaitanya Syaapi Pratibimbo Bhavitu Marhati. At least possibility, but actually if you think, that is what it is. Really it is only Brahma Chaitanya, not Kutastha Chaitanya. Vyapakasya Brahma Chaitanya Se Pratibimbo Na Yujyata Iti Iyam Ashanka Akasha Drishtantineva Nirakarya. No, Brahma Chaitanya cannot be reflected, which is Vyapaka. It cannot be reflected So there, Akasha, we have already given the example. Akasha is also Vyapaka. Nahiya is considered Akasha as Eka and all pervasive. Vyapaka Tattva. How can it reflect in Ghata Jala? Similarly, Brahma Chaitanya can also reflect in Buddhi, even if it is Vyapaka. Yatha Akashasya Vyapakasya Abhi Pratibimba Sambhavati, Tatha Vyapaka Chaitanyasya Abhi Pratibimba Sambhavet. So similar, just like Akasha being Vyapaka can also reflect, so too the Chaitanya which is all pervasive can also reflect. Rupavataiva Padarthasya Rupavishishteiva Padarthantare Pratibimbodaya Iti Niyamo Api Nasti. And we have refuted the earlier objection that the Pratibimba is possible only if it is the Padartha or Bimba is Rupavan. That is not true. Rupavataiva Padarthasya Rupavishishteiva Padarthantare. So Rupavan can reflect in Rupavan. If you argue that, that has been refuted. How so? So Pratibimbodaya Rupavataiva Padarthasya Rupavishishteiva Padarthantare Pratibimbodaya Iti Niyamopi Nasti. How was it refuted? Nirupasyapi Shabdasya Nirupa Akashe Pratibimbo Neither the Shabda has Rupa nor does the Akash have Rupa, but Shabda, there's a Pratidhani, like a Pratibimba, Pratibimba or Pratidhani of Shabda in Akasha. So Nirupasyapi Shabdasya Nirupakashe Pratibimbo Drishyate Eva Iti Praguktatva Tasmat Sambhavatyeva Vyapaka Nirupa Brahma Chaitanyasyapi Pratibimba. Therefore, what is established? It is possible that a Vyapaka Chaitanya can reflect. Brahma Chaitanya can have Pratibimba in the Buddhi. Ittam Buddhista Chidabhaso Buddhyadhisthana Chaitanyam Cha Iti Ubhayam Militva Jiva Ityuchyate. Thereby, in the earlier paksha of Kutastha Chaitanya along with the Chidabhasa and Antakkarana or Buddhi, becomes Jiva. Now you replace the Kutastha Chaitanya with Brahma Chaitanya as another possibility, which is actually Vivaranavada. It is really the Tattva. Siddhanta is Brahma Chaitanya reflects in individual upadhis. And then the combination of the upadhi, Brahma Chaitanya, and the Pratibimba or the Chidabhasa is called as Jiva. Soyam jivaha tvam pada vachyartha. Now this jiva is a combination, but only vachyartha, not lakshyartha. That is not the real jiva. This is a transactional, empirical, ghost entity. Mithya, mithya jivaha. Jiva can be satya, can be mithya also. So good way to say it as jivatvam of Chaitanya is mithya. Chaitanya cannot be mithya. And Jiva in the combination also you have what? You have Chaitanya, which is the Mukhya. Chaitanya is the Mukhya Artha of Atma. Pratyagatma meaning, real meaning is Chaitanya, Brahma Chaitanya. Kutastha initially, then since Chaitanya cannot be divided, it is Brahma Chaitanya. Upadhikrita Bheda. Upadhikrita Bhedaha Santi Natu Vastutaha. Thereby, Vachyartha is the combination, but Lakshyartha is Brahma Chaitanya alone, Kutastha Chaitanya. Thereby, Jivasya Jivatvam Mithya. And when you say Jivasya Jivatvam Mithya, the Jiva word cannot be used. Therefore, Jiva Brahma Eva Naparaha. Jiva is Brahma. Swarupata Brahma Eva, Upadhikrita Bheda. And what kind of Bheda? Actually, Namakrita Bheda. Upadhikrita Bheda also is really Namakrita Bheda there. Vacharambhanam vikaro namadheya. Vikaram namadheyam and namadheya. Dheyat pratyaya is swarthe there. So nama eva. In fact, in nama rupa also, nama itself, rupa is also, if you inquire, there is nothing called as rupa really. It is nama itself. Anyway, soyan jivaha tvampada vachyarthaha. Vachya artha. Samasa has not been done, so vachyo artha is vachya artha. Otherwise, we say in samasa, we'll say vachya artha. जीवस्तचिदाभासं विहाय परिशिष्ट केवल कूटस्थ एव त्वंपद लक्ष्यार्थः। गिविंग अप द चिदाभास एंड चिदाभास व्हेन वी से चित इज देयर आभासा इज देयर आभासा इज नॉट पॉसिबल विदाउट दी उपाधि विच इज दि बुद्धि और अंतकरण। देयरफॉर जीवस्त चिदाभासम द जीव हैज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ थ्री देयरफॉर देयर इज अ चिदाभास अंश। जीवस्त चिदाभासम विहाय एंड चिदाभास इज पॉसिबल ओनली ड्यू टू द उपाधि ऑफ बुद्धि और अंतकरण। देयरफॉर विहाय व्हेन यू गिव अप चिदाभास यू आर सेइंग दैट बुद्धि ऑल्सो गोज अवे। वॉट रिमेन्स देन द थर्ड एंटिटी रिमेन्स विच इज द रियल एंटिटी। चिदाभासं विहाय जीवस्त चिदाभासं विहाय परिशिष्ट केवल कूटस्थ एव त्वं पद लक्ष्यार्थः। केवल कूटस्थ इज कूटस्थ चैतन्य विच कैनॉट बी सेगमेंटेड दैट इज एट द इंडिविजुअल लेवल दैट इज द लक्ष्यार्थ रियल मीनिंग ऑफ जीव त्वं पद लक्ष्यार्थ तत् इन तत्त्वमसि। अहम शब्द से वाच्यार्थ जीव लक्ष्यार्थस्तु केवल कूटस्थ इति विवेक। दिस इज द डिफरेंशिएशन यू हैव टू मेक वेन एवर जीव इज मेंशन यू हैव टू इंक्वायर इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट हु इज दिस जीव। इफ इट इज अ संसारी जीव देन डेफिनेटली नॉट कूटस्थ चैतन्य कूटस्थ कैन नेवर बी चैतन्य कैन नेवर बी अ संसारी। सो देयर जीवार्थ इज वाच्यार्थ एंड वेन वी सी त्वं पद तत्त्वमसि व्हेन इट इज सेड देन व्हेन यू एनालाइज इट there cannot be a possibility of equating vachyartha of jiva with vachyartha or lakshyartha of ishvara tatpada. therefore there we have to take the lakshyartha which is kevala kutastha chidabhasa eva punya papa papadi ashraya. so chidabhasa eva punya papadi ashraya na kutastha. So in the context, when you talk about a samsari jiva has samsara. Samsara asya asti iti samsari. That kind of a jiva has samsara. What is samsara? Samsara is this prapancha bhoga created based on the karma done by the jiva in the earlier janmas put together. We don't know which part becomes prarabdha. So punya and papa start fructifying. For this person, therefore, chidabhasa eva punya papa dyashraya na kutastha. There is a jiva who has a combination of three. We'll reduce it to two now. Where one side is kutastha jaitanya and the other side includes the other two, which is buddhi and the Chidabhasa, meaning Chid and Abhasa are not the component of Chidabhasa really. Chit we have separated. So if you separate Chit, then Chidabhasa is just a name. Whereby, who does not have real existence unless Chit is there. So Chit will be there, but Chit is not participating in what Chidabhasa does. It is facilitating by mere presence, but not really a participant in kartrutvam and bhoktrutvam really. So punya papa ashraya, actually ashraya is antakarana, but antakarana of which antakarana? Antakarana is of a particular jiva, because jiva antak, you cannot have antakarana without the chidabhasa reflection, which because it is anadi. So chidabhasa or pratibimba is ever there as long as antakkarana or buddhi is there. Therefore, chidabhasa bhasa is tied up with sukshma sharira as long as sukshma sharira is there. And sukshma sharira, although it is recreated at the beginning of the kalpa, it is re-manifest. So it is continuing. It has in the seed form which manifests, and this continues till videha mukti. Till videha mukti, this will continue across janmas from anadikala. For each and every jiva, thereby chidabhasa will always be there, and chidabhasa chaitanya can never go. Chaitanya anyway is always there, but chidabhasa will also be there as long as there is no mukti. That is the punya papa dyashraya. As soon as there is mukti, दिस पुण्य पापा एटसेट्रा बर्न अवे दे बिकम भस्मसात कुरुते. सो ज्ञानाग्नि भस्मसात कुरुते सेज भगवान कृष्ण इन गीता. सो चिदाभासा दैट चिदाभासा यू नो एज हैज एज मिथ्या देयर बाय कूटस्थम चैतन्यम बिकम सत्य इन वंस कॉग्निशन एंड दैट कूटस्थ चैतन्य इज ब्रह्म चैतन्याभिन्न नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ब्रह्म चैतन्य देयर बाय ऐक्य सिद्धि विल लीड टू मोक्ष. Then when the body drops off, the Sukshma Sharira will resolve. Thereby Chidabhasa, who is a Mithya entity. Mukhya Atma, Chidabhasa is Mithya Atma. Mukhya Atma is Kutastha Chaitanya, who is Brahma Chaitanya Abhinna. And you have seen the third Atma is Gauna Atma. That definition is used when one has association with someone else, like children, basically for children. Anyway, Ubhayoho Kutastha Chidabhasa Yoho Milita Yoho. That's why Ubhaya, the Buddhi and the Pratibimba, which is the Pratibimba of the Brahma Chaitanya, has been put on the other side. And here Kutastha is used to mean Brahma Chaitanya itself. You can take it as Brahma Chaitanya or Kutastha. The earlier Paksha, here Athva, we started with Athva. Here Brahma Chaitanya is Siddhanta really, but who is given a name as Kutastha. So either way you take it, it's the same meaning really. If you go at a technical level, then no. Is it individual consciousness or the total consciousness? There you have to make a bheda, but it is namakrita bheda. So, ubhayo kutasya chidabhasayor militayoho jivatva yoharepi kartrutvadayo jivadharmaha sarve chidabhasam eva ashrayanti. If one argues that Brahma Chaitanya or kutasya Chaitanya is there as one part of the jiva, and jiva is a samsari where kartrutva bhoktrutva is there, punya papa is there, it affects the jiva, then it should affect all three components. How can it affect the jiva and chaitanya not be affected? So there we say that it is kartrutvadeha jiva dharma. Although they are jiva dharma, they are not the dharmas of kutastha chaitanya. Sarve chidabhasam eva ashrayanti. They are in the antakkarana, where the kutastha chaitanya is reflecting. Just like Surya reflecting in the ghatastha jala, in various ghatas, in ghatastha jaleshu, many water bodies, the Surya is reflecting. And various water bodies have various kinds of waves, or you know, they are wobbling. Surya moves. But only the Chidabhasa, kind of, in the exemplified Chidabhasa, that Surya Pratibimba moves. Surya has nothing to do with it. Similarly, Chidabhasa is affected by Kartrutvadi doshas. Kartrutva, Bhoktrutva, Punya Papa Ityadi rest in the Buddhi, just like the changes go in the water. They create the changes in the Pratibimba, but the Bimba Surya is not affected. Similarly, here the Buddhyashrita Kartrutvadityadi Antakranashrita Kartrutvadi do not affect the Bimba, who although is in the definition, he is together. Just like in the example also, you cannot have the Surya Pratibimba without the Bimba being there. Bimba is appearing as the Pratibimba. So appearance does not, the doshas of the appearance do not taint or affect the Bimba. Similarly here, Jiva Dharmaha Sarve Chidabhasam Eva Ashrayanti, thereby Jivatva Vyavahare Api Militayoho Jivatva Vyavahare Api Kutastha Chaitanya is not affected. पुण्यं पापं तत्फलभूत सुख दुःखाद्यनुभवः लोकांतरं प्रति गमनं ततः इहागमनं इत्यादि सर्वं चिदाभास विशिष्ट बुद्धिरेव करोति. ऑल दिस पुण्य पाप एंड पुण्य पाप कर्म, हियर पुण्य कर्म पाप कर्म और कर्म रिजल्ट्स, तत्फलभूत सुख दुःख. सो पुण्य विल लीड टू सुख, पाप विल लीड टू दुःख सो पुण्यम पापम तत्फल भूत सुख दुखाद्य अनुभव एंड फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ अनुभव वन नीड्स अ स्थूल शरीर सो सूक्ष्म शरीर ट्रेवल्स लोकांतरम प्रतिगमनम सूक्ष्म शरीर ट्रेवल्स तथा इहागमनम इन दिस प्रपंच ऑल्सो वेन इट कम्स बैक फॉर कर्म इन द कर्म भूमि इत्यादि सर्वं चिदाभास विशिष्ट बुद्धिरेव करोति ऑल दिस इज डन बाय बुद्धि विच इज चिदाभास विशिष्ट नॉट चैतन्य विशिष्ट ऑल्दो चैतन्य इज देयर चैतन्य इज केवल साक्षी और इन इज मियर प्रेजेंस थिंग्स आर गोइंग ऑन इन इट्स मियर प्रेजेंस न तो कूटस्थ सो कूटस्थ चैतन्य हैज नथिंग टू डू विथ पुण्य पाप तत्कृत सुख दुख अनुभव और ट्रेवल टू अदर लोकास और कमिंग टू दिस लोका हैज नो कनेक्शन एट ऑल असंगः असंगः शुद्ध नित्य शुद्ध नित्य मुक्त देयरफॉर कूटस्थ चैतन्य हैज नथिंग टू डू विथ एनीथिंग दैट हैपेंस अराउंड चिदाभास कूटो नाम कूट नाम व्हाट इज कूट नाम कूटस्थ कूटे तिष्ठति इति कूटः वी आई एक्सप्लेन दिस कपल ऑफ क्लासेस बैक कूट नाम आयोधन विशेषः सो सम स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ आयन इट्स एन आयन ब्लॉक कॉल्ड एन एनविल अयस्कारादि प्रसिद्धः आयन स्मिथ यूजेस इट इट इज फेमस इन दी दोज़ हू नो So it's a block of iron, which is a hard block of iron compared to the iron that is being shaped, which is also hard. But in comparison to the iron being shaped into a sword or anything, you know, which is beaten and shaped, heated up, beaten and shaped the way it is needed to be shaped by the ironsmith. For it to be shaped, it needs a basis, a foundation on which it is kept. So that platform is what is called as kuta. Tadvat nirvikarataya tishtati iti kutastha uchyate. So why is atma called as kutastha chaitanya? Because nirvikara. Nirvikara is the common factor of comparison. Of course, nirvikara there in the example is relative. Here it is not relative, it is real. Athava mithya bhuta buddhi chidabhasa yo kuta iti akhya. Otherwise, it is just a name, akhya. Name for what? Mithya bhuta buddhi chidabhasa yoho. These are mithya. Buddhi and chidabhasa both are mithya. They are put together when you get mithya bhuta buddhi chidabhasa yoho kuta iti akhya. So, chidabhasa is mithya, but then Kuta is a name given to Mithya, Bhuta, Buddhi and Chidabhasa. So, Buddhi Chidabhasa combination is called as Kuta. Different definition. This is here Nirvikara should not be brought in. Nirvikara if you use as a factor of comparison, then Kuta Shabda will mean the Ayodhana Vishesha. If you use this Kuta definition as Buddhi Chidabhasa combination, just an Akhya name, then कूटे तिष्ठति मिथ्याभूत बुद्धि चिदाभासयोः तिष्ठति इति कूटस्थ दैट वुड बी दी डेरिवेशन दैट वुड बी विग्रह वाक्य ऑफ दी उपपद तत्पुरुष तत्र असंगतया आस्ते इति कूटस्थ इष्यते तत्र कुत्र कूटे कूटे इज बुद्धि चिदाभासयोः हियर इट इज षष्ठी बट इन दी विग्रह वाक्य इट विल बी सप्तमी तत्र आसंगतया आस्ते इति कूटस्थ इति इष्यते एंड इट कैन बी द वे द अर्लियर इट इज आयोधन विशेष इफ यू टेक देन इट इज आयोधन विशेष वत् निर्विकार तद्वत् सो तद्वत् इट विल बी इफ यू टेक द सेकंड डेफिनेशन देन इट विल बी प्रेजेंट इन दोस बुद्धि चिदावासो अर्लियर इव हियर इट विल बी नॉट इव हियर आल्सो यू कैन से इव बिकॉज देयर इज नो रियल presence within it is presence everywhere anyway tatra asangataya asti iti kutastha ishyate asangataya should be asangata tatra asangataya sandhi tatra asangataya so tatra asangataya tatra asangataya as an asanga asanga brahma chaitanya remains there therefore it is called as kutastha atah kutaste kartrutvadayo na sambhavanti why asangatvat हेतु इज असंगत्वात् किंतु चिदाभासस्य भ्रांत्याति धर्मा कूटस्थे प्रतीयन्ते। ड्यू टू भ्रांति वी मिसअंडरस्टैंड दी वॉट एवर इज हैपनिंग, दी प्रॉपर्टीज क्वालिटीज और वॉट एवर यू हैव ऑल दी दोषाज ऑफ दी उपाधि एज अवर ओन रियल आत्मा विच इज दिस विच इज माई स्वरूप प्रतीयन्ते। देयर इज अ प्रतीति बट इट इज ड्यू टू भ्रांति। वस्तुतः पुण्य पापादयो न चिदाभासस्यापि धर्माः किंतु बुद्धेरेव। दैट्स व्हाई पुण्य पाप वेर डू दे रेस्ट इन दी अंतकरण। सो द वे वी मिसअंडरस्टैंड दैट इट इज चिद्धर्म आत्मधर्म, सिमिलरली इफ यू थिंक इट फर्दर, फर्स्ट यू हैव डन विवेका दैट दीज आर नॉट आत्मधर्म, नॉट कूटस्थ चैतन्य धर्म, दे आर चिदाभास धर्म, बुद्धि प्लस चिदाभास पुट टुगेदर, देन बिटवीन देम इफ यू डू विवेका देन यू नो पुण्य पाप आश्रय इज बुद्धि नॉट चिदाभास। देर फोर वस्तुतः इन रियालिटी पुण्य पापादेव न चिदाभासस्य अपि धर्मः, दे आर नॉट रियली चिदाभास धर्म ऑल्सो बट रियली बुद्धि धर्म, किंतु बुद्धेरेव धर्मः। विचार्यमाणे तु पुण्य पाप तत्फल सुख दुख लोकांतर गमनागमनादि सर्वं बुद्धेरेव न तु चिदाभासस्यापि। सो इफ यू थिंक अबाउट इट हु इज रियली ट्रेवलिंग, चिदाभास इज अ रिफ्लेक्शन, वेर एवर द मिरर गोज द रिफ्लेक्शन हैज टू ट्रेवल, द रिफ्लेक्शन डज नॉट ट्रेवल। इफ यू कैरी द दर्पण अराउंड देन द दर्पण मेक्स द रिफ्लेक्शन ट्रेवल, प्रतिबिंब ट्रेवल, बिंब डज नॉट हैव एनीथिंग टू डू विद द दोषाज ऑफ द दर्पण एंड दी प्रतिबिंब। सो प्रतिबिंब वी सेड दैट द कॉम्बिनेशन हैज दोषास। नाउ इफ यू रियली लुक इनटू इट, दी दर्पण इज डस्टी, दर्पण हैज सम मार्क्स, यू आर लुकिंग एट योर फेस इन दी मिरर एंड देयर यू सी सम मार्क इज देयर। You are, if you are relatively still, then you think that, oh, I got something on my face. But you look at it really, it is in the mirror. Then you can't say that it is in the Pratibimba also. Initially you say, oh, it is not mine. So you have discarded the doshas from you. But then the combination, the reflection is still there, the combination of the reflection and the mirror is still there. Among them, there we don't need a viveka also, but in this case we have to use the same viveka which is not needed there. You should land on the conclusion that the dosha, the dirt or whatever is there which is affecting seen in the mirror, pratiti is there. Once it is clear that it is not mine, because there we don't know something, you know, let's say there is an ink on the mirror and it appears on the face, but it is not on my face. If I look at it, I may have to cross-check. In that case, I may have to cross-check. But if I just move a little, the ink remains in the same place. So I know that it is not on my face. Then I have discounted that the ink is not on my face. My face is clean, shuddha. In the mirror, I don't have to think now that the reflection has it. It is very obvious to me. The reflection also does not have it on its face. It is there in the mirror. Similarly here, all these dharmas which are there. Vicharyamane tu punya papa tatphala, punya papa and its result. Sukha dukha, lokantara gamana agamana, all these are what? Sarvam buddhe reva. Natu, all these dharmas are buddhi dharmas. They are not chidabhasa dharmas. Natu chidabhasa syapi. Now there is a tippana on this. Jalagata shaityam tatra pratibimbata Jalagata shaityam tatra pratibimbata adityadin. Pratibimbata adityadin yatha. So pratibimbita adityadin is pratibimbita adityadin. Aditya is surya. So surya, chandra, ityadi, nakshatra, all these. So jalagata No, we can say only Surya. Chandra is also possible. Let's take Surya. Jalagata Shaityam. Adipadena, you can add everything else though. But in the example, let's say just Surya. जलगत शैत्यम, द वॉटर इज कोल्ड, सो देर इज द वॉटर हैज द प्रॉपर्टी कूलिंग इफेक्ट, सो द कूलनेस इज द प्रॉपर्टी. जलगत शैत्यम एंड सूर्य, वाई? बिकॉज सूर्य इज हॉट, सो बेसिकली दैट इज द आइडिया, सूर्य वर्क्स बेटर. जलगत शैत्यम तत्र प्रतिबिंबता प्रतिबिंबितादित्यादीन यथा न स्पृशति तथा अंतकरणगता विकाराः अपि तत्र प्रतिबिंबित चिदाभासं न कदाचिदपि स्पृशन्ति. इन द एग्जांपल जस्ट लाइक द कूलनेस ऑफ वाटर डज नॉट अफेक्ट द सन, हू यू कांट इवन वी कांट इवन स्टैंड इन द सन फॉर लॉन्ग, विल गेट बर्न्स, सन बर्न्स. दैट काइंड ऑफ सन इज नॉट अफेक्टेड बाय शैत्य. Or anything, you take a bulb also, anything that reflects, so will not the properties of the reflecting medium do not affect the original bimba. Similarly, tatha antakkarana gata vikaraha pi tatra pratibimbita chidabhasam na kadachidapi sprushanti. So all the vikaras that the antakkarana undergoes, including all these, you know, punya papa, then tat phalabhuta sukha dukha lokantara gamana agamana, all of these are what? Vikaras, which are antakkarana nishta, antakkarana gata. Those vikaras do not affect the api tatra pratibimbita chidabhasam na kadachid api sprashanti. Real surya is not affected. That is clear. But when you inquire here, in the example is furthered. Pratibimbita Aditya. This sun is hot. Jalagata Shaitya, coolness does not affect the sun. Okay, does it affect the sun reflected in the water? There also we cannot argue that it affects the Pratibimbita Surya also. Just like it does not. So initially we are refuted, it does not affect the sun. Here we are saying that it does not affect me. The ink on the mirror does not affect me. Then we made a bheda between, does it affect the Pratibimba? There we don't have to think. Here also we don't have to think in the example. But the way we conclude without much thinking, that Pratibimba does not have any effect. Not only Bimba, Pratibimba is also not tainted or affected, because Sukha is also there, which is desirable, Ishta. So Sukha Dukha do not affect the Pratibimba also. We have to be very clear about that. So these examples are given, which are quite obvious. Why is this example even being discussed? Because we have an error in a similar setup when it comes to the exemplified. That's why the example shows how ridiculous it is. The way it is ridiculous in the example, similar thinking of my behavior in the exemplified to be ridiculous. This should be understood. We should land on our behavior being ridiculous when it comes to sukha dukha ityadi. They do not affect the real me. They do not affect the reflected me also, which I associate with. There is no possibility of any association really. Buddhigata doshas, shariragata doshas are their own doshas. Gunaha guneshu vartante. Iti matvana sajjate. Once you know this, then iti matva na sajjate means what? Actually, there is no sangha initially also. Na sajjate is, I know that I am a sangha, and thereby I don't get dragged by the gunas of the sharira. Sharira traya. Any sharira. Any kosha. Kimu vaktavyam tadantakrana adishthana bhutam pratyagatmanam na sprushanti ityatra. Although that is what we discussed initially, he says we'll take this example further. Why generally the example that we use when the doshas or the reflector, whatever happens in the reflection, does not affect the bimba. So pratibimba movement does not mean the bimba movement. That's how we generally use the example. But the Tippanakara here says it does not affect the pratibimba. Why even discuss the bimba being affected? There should be no thought that bimba can even get. Possibility itself isn't there. Therefore, Kaimutikanya, Kimu Vaktavyam, Tadantakkarana, Adhishthana Bhutam. This Antakkarana, Antakkaranam Evanas Prishati. Or Dosha Nas Prishanti. Antakkaranam Evanas Prishanti. Kimu Vaktavyam, Tad Antakkarana, Adhishthana Bhutam. How will it affect the Adhishthana? No need to even discuss that. He says, Nas Prishanti Ityatra. Yatha Prithivyadi Gataha Tatkare Gatascha Vikriyaha. Whatever happens on the Prithvi, does it affect the Akasha which holds the Prithvi? Doesn't affect. Similarly, Tadvad Deva Anatma Bhuta Ajnanam Tatkarya Ahankaradi Ahankara Dehendriyadi Prapancha Dharmascha. Similarly, in the exemplified, Tadvadeva Anatma Bhuta, the entire Anatma Bhuta, the entire lot of not Atma. Whatever is other than Atma is what? Ajnanam and Ajnana Karya. Tatkarya, Ajnana Karya. What are these Karyas? Ahankara, Deha, Indriya, Adi. Anything that you include after that. Sharira, Stula Sharira, Prapancha Dharmascha. And extending it outside the body also, entire prapancha, jagat, jagat gata dharmas. Ajnana tatkarya nikhila drishya adhishthana bhuta chidrupa pratyagatmanam nas prashantyeva. Similarly, they do not affect the pratyagatma. Who is this pratyagatma really? Pratyagatma is chidrupa. Of the nature of consciousness, swarupataha. Who is Adhishthana? Who is in the form of Adhishthana Bhuta? Who is in the form of Adhishthana? For what? For the entire Drushya. Akhila Drushya. Nikhila Drushya. What is Nikhila Drushya? Ajnana and Tatkarya. What are those? Those are already listed earlier. Ajnana and Tatkarya is Ahankara, Deha, Indriya, Adi, Prapancha. So, all the Shariras or Koshas along with the Bahya Prapancha. All of those are drishya. Who is the drashta there? Drishya viveka if you do. Nikhila drishya. All of these are drishya. Adhishthana for that is Adhishthana bhuta chidruva pratyagatma. So pratyagatmanam nas prishanti eva te dharmaha. Ajnanatu te dharmaha kutastam prishanti eva bhranti. Prishanti eva. Eva bhranti bhavati. There is a bhranti that these dharmas which are Ajnana and Ajnana Karya Dharmas, they affect me. This is a Bhranti. So, Sarvam Buddhi Reva Dharmaha Natu Chidabhasasya Api. Chit dharma they are not, chidabhasa dharma also they are not. So kutastha chaitanya dharmas aren't these. In fact, nirguna. Therefore, nirguna dharma these aren't, but they are buddhi dharma and they are not the chidabhasa dharma also. That has been refuted. Buddhi tadatmyad abhase tatsarvam bhati. Then why is there a pratiti? Is there a pratiti? Yes. Why? Bhranti reva. And that bhranti is what here? Buddhi tadatmya. Bhranti is what? Buddhi tadatmya. Tadatmya is what? Tadatmanaha bhava tadatmya. And what is tadatma? Saha atma yasya. Saha or here buddhi. Sa atma yasya. Buddhi, when buddhi becomes one's own swarupa in thinking, in erroneous thinking. That is tadatmya. That is identification. Buddhi, ya buddhi, sa buddhi, atma yasya. Yasya swasya. Yes, Atmana itself, for one's own, Atma, Atma there is reflexive there. Let's say, for the reflexive Atma, for me, when Buddhi is my own Swarupa, which is real Atma then. So, Buddhi, Atma, Swarupa, Yasya, Buddhi is what? Sa Buddhi. Sa is the feminine form because Buddhi is feminine. And Sa is the feminine form of Tatpada. Tat, not Tatpada. Tat is Pratipadikam there. So Tat declines as Satetaha, we know in Sanskrit. So Buddhi is feminine. When Buddhi becomes Atma for one in cognition, in misunderstanding really, then Sa Atma Yasya Sat Tadatma. That person will become Tadatma, meaning what? He'll become Buddhi Atma. Oh, I am Buddhi. Buddhi is me. This is the Adhyasa there. Then Tasya Dharma Tadatmyam. That Tadatmya is identification. In simple words, identification. When one is identified with Buddhi, then due to that, Buddhi Tadatmyad Abhase Tatsarvam Bhati. Abhase Sati. Why is the abhasa? Hetu is buddhi tadatmyam. Buddhi tadatmyad hetau panchami abhasa bhavati. Abhase sati tat sarvam bhati. Tat sarvam kim? All that is mentioned here. All those dharmas. Yatha jalapurne ghate ruju vakrali swarupe sati swasmin ghate anyena niyamane va aniyamane va sati tadrusha ghata sambandadeva तत्स्थ आकाशाभासस्थाः क्रियाः करोति न तु स्वतः किञ्चिदपि करोति तथा. सो द एग्जांपल गिवन इज देयर इज ऋजु वक्रादि स्वरूप घट. देयर आर सम शेप्ड घटास, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ शेप्ड घटास टू कैरी वाटर, वेदर टू कैरी वाटर और टू ब्रिंग वाटर, फेच वाटर. अन्येन दिस वाटर इज फेच्ड बाय समवन. सो तस्मिन् घटे, what kind of ghata? This is ruju vakradi shaped ghatas. The akasha will also will be said ghata akasha is ruju rupa akasha or vakra rupa akasha, vakra akara, ruju akara akasha or vakra akara akasha may be the thinking. Oh, the space here also is in that form. So if you bring water and you freeze it and you break the pot, you will see the ice in that formation. So that is the thinking generally. So the space also has to be that of that form. So yatha jalapurne ghate ruju vakrali swarupe sati tasmin ghate anyena niyamane va aniyamane va sati tadrusha ghata sambandadeva tastha akashabhasastaha kriyaha karoti. Akashabhasaha ताहा क्रियाः करोति न तु स्वतः किञ्चिदपि करोति. व्हाट इज रियली हैपनिंग हियर? व्हेन द घटा इज ब्रॉट और टेकन समवेयर बाय समवन विद द वाटर बीइंग फिल्ड, देन व्हाट हैपन? तादृश घटा सम्बद्धादेव, देयर इज अ स्पेस हियर, दिस शुडंट बी देयर, इट्स अ समास. तादृश घट सम्बद्धादेव, आकाश हैज अ घट संबंध. Therefore, due to that ghata sambandha, there is a usage of akasha. Which akasha? Akasha abhasa. That's akasha. There is no abhasa of akasha in vyavahara. But tatstha, meaning ghatastha akasha, is an abhasa. Ghatastha akasha abhasaha taha kriyaha karoti. Then we think, oh, this space has accommodated. It has really accommodated. So it has brought water. The Ghatakasha has brought water, the Ghatakasha has taken water. This thinking may be there. Because water has been filled in the space, so it has contributed to bringing water. Natu swata kinchidapi karoti. Really that Akasha is doing nothing. But with the Ghata Sambandha, we say, oh, I have brought water. Where we'll say, oh, the Ghatakasha has accommodated water, brought water or taken water. तथा काम कर्मात्मक जल पूरित बुद्धि रूप घटः. सिमिलरली व्हाट इज दिस एग्जांपल? एग्जांपल इज घटा. ऑफ द घटा इन द एग्जांपलीफाइड देयर इज बुद्धि. सो बुद्धि रूप घटा, द घटा व्हिच इज रियली द स्पेस प्लेस होल्डर फॉर बुद्धि. एंड जल इज व्हाट? जल इज प्लेस होल्डर फॉर काम कर्म. सो काम कर्मात्मक जल, जल इज इक्वेटेड टू काम कर्म. Sorry, kama karma is equated to jala. So kama karmatmaka jala Jala, which is equated to kama karma, or however you take it, purita. And jala is filled. Similarly, kama karma are filled where? They are filled in buddhi. Just like jala is filled in ghata. Therefore, kama karma is equal to jala in the example, and buddhi is equal to ghata in the example. Therefore, kama karma atmaka jala purita buddhi rupa ghataha punya papadi sakala vikriyashrayo bhavati. Buddhi is the ashraya. What kind of buddhi? Kama karmatmaka. Kama karmatmika. If you say buddhi, srilingi, srilinga pada, therefore, kama karmatmika buddhi. Just like jalapurita ghata does the work, similarly, kama karmatmaka buddhi does the work. Punya papadi sakala vikriya ashraya bhavati. Does the work? It becomes the ashraya. Just like the kama karmatmaka jala purita ghata does the work. Kutastastu sarvavikara shunya. Who is really kutastha? Sarvavikara shunya. Yatha ghatakasho jala purana ghatagata sarvavikara rahitaha tatha kutastha api asangha iti vidhi. So what should you know, O Tattva Drishti, says the Guru? Understand that ghatakasha, the way ghatakasha is jala purana ghatagata sarvavikara rahita. Ghatakasha is really free from all vikaras that are in the ghata, which is jalapurna. Similarly, kutastha is also asanga. Asanga means what? Vikara rahita. Sarva vikara rahita asanga. Iti vidhi. Know it in this manner. Ataha jivatva prayukta nikhila dharma chidabhase bhavanti. Kutaste tu ajnana pratiyante. So really, where are they? Jivatva prayukta nikhila dharma. All the dharmas of the jiva are there only in chidabhasa, really in buddhi. Kutaste tu ajnana pratiyante. Due to ajnana, there is a pratiti in kutastha chaitanya. Really, they aren't there. So when you say mai samsaraha samsara dukkascha dukkham, sorry, napunsakalinga. So mai samsaraha samsara dukkhancha pratiyate, if you say, then it is pratiti due to ajnana. Ajnanat pratiyante swarupata. Vastutaha nasti. Vastutaha samsara api tvai nasti. Samsara dukkhancha nasti. This is where the questioning began. So he closes by saying, ataha kutastha buddhi tatsa chidabhasa samudayaha jiva ityuchyate. Therefore, who is the jiva? Jiva is kutastha buddhi and buddhistha chidabhasaha. All three put together, samudaya is called a jiva. There are two points to be covered. They are long. We'll look at in the next part. Huh? One is for the buddhi rupa ghata, and then other is for kutastha tu kutasthastu sarva vikara shunya. We'll look at the tippana in the next part. Huh? Sukha nityam swaprakasham vyapakam namarupe adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher drukyatva nirmanam param sarva vedanta vidyam pratyak paramah tadeva annamatvam iti me nishchita matihi tat sat. Out of time for the questions. If there are questions, I'll take it in the next part, or on WhatsApp. Namaste.